guys, today is 150 days in the millionaire mindset, and we're in my beautiful business center at my apartment. And it's simply because I wanted to get myself focused in a business mind. I wanted to ask you guys, what is it that truly motivates you? What gets you excited? What gets you focused? What gets you driven? What keeps you in the moment? What are those things that you surround yourself with that can bring out the best in you? That question comes about for so many different reasons. And the main reason is being in chaos can cloud and block you. Being around unproductive things can block the production. Being in a place of doubt will create doubt. So it's a matter of getting yourself in an environment that can really uplift and put you in that mind. So I'm in a business mind today. I have a lot of things that I'm producing and kicking out. So being in this business center, and it's so amazing, the ambiance, and it's just so calming, it is bringing out more and more ideas for me. So that's what I encourage you guys to do. Think about what and where you get the most action, production, and that's where you should spend time. That's where you should invest in being able to develop and become the best you. So think about that. Not keeping yourself stagnated, but really getting out there and exploring different options. I say it every day. Explore those options, guys. So it's time for me to let's go, get back to work, and I will talk to you guys tomorrow on day 151. 151. Only one hand used. Bye, guys.